If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel.
Please follow us on Facebook. Vivo V9 smartphone was launched in March 2018. This smartphone comes with 6.30-inch touchscreen display with a resolution of 1080 pixels by 2280 pixels. Vivo V9 is powered by 2.2 GHz octa-core Snapdragon 626 processor and it comes with 4GB of RAM. This phone packs 64GB of internal storage that can be expanded up to 256GB using a microSD card. Vivo V9 packs a 16MP primary camera on the rear and a 24MP front shooter for selfies. Vivo V9 runs Android 8.1 version and is powered by 3260 mAh non-removable battery and the weight of this mobile is 150 grams. Vivo V9 is a dual SIM which accepts nano SIM and nano SIM. Connectivity options include Wi-Fi, GPS, Bluetooth, USB OTG, FM, 3G and 4G. Sensors on this mobile include compass magnetometer, proximity sensor, accelerometer, ambient light sensor and gyroscope. About Vivo. Vivo Electronics Corporation is a phone brand based in Guangdong, China. It was founded in 2009. This company is another Chinese smartphone maker to enter India recently. It makes low-cost Android phones and those in the mid-range segment of the market. All of these are available in India. Vivo V9 smartphone was launched in March 2018. This smartphone comes with 6.30-inch touchscreen display with a resolution of 1080 pixels by 2280 pixels. Vivo V9 is powered by 2.2 GHz octa-core Snapdragon 626 processor and it comes with 4GB of RAM. This phone packs 64GB of internal storage that can be expanded up to 256GB using a microSD card. Vivo V9 packs a 16MP primary camera on the rear and a 24MP front shooter for selfies. Vivo V9 runs Android 8.1 version and is powered by 3260 mAh non-removable battery and the weight of this mobile is 150 grams. Vivo V9 is a dual SIM which accepts nano SIM and nano SIM. Connectivity options include Wi-Fi, GPS, Bluetooth, USB OTG, FM, 3G and 4G. Sensors on this mobile include compass magnetometer, proximity sensor, accelerometer, ambient light sensor and gyroscope. About Vivo. Vivo Electronics Corporation. Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus smartphone was launched in February 2018. This phone comes with 6.20-inch touchscreen display with a resolution of 1440 pixels by 2960 pixels at a PPI of 531 pixels per inch. Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus is powered by 1.7 GHz octa-core Samsung Exynos 9810 processor and it comes with 6GB of RAM. This smartphone packs 64GB of internal storage that can be expanded up to 400GB using a microSD card. Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus packs a 12MP primary camera on the rear and a 8MP front shooter for selfies. Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus runs Android 8.0 version and is powered by 3500 mAh non-removable battery. The weight of this mobile is 189 grams. Connectivity options include Wi-Fi, GPS, Bluetooth, NFC and USB OTG. Sensors on this mobile include compass magnetometer, proximity sensor, accelerometer, ambient light sensor, gyroscope and barometer. About Samsung. Founded back in 1969 as Samsung Electric Industries, headquarters are located at South Korea. Samsung Electronics today makes everything from televisions to semiconductors. It released its first Android smartphone in 2009 and can be credited with the launch of first Android tablet in 2010. This company is among the biggest players in the smartphone market in the world. It has recently developed smartphones running Tizen OS as an alternative to its Android-based smartphones. Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus smartphone was launched in February 2018. This phone comes with 6.20-inch touchscreen display with a resolution of 1440 pixels by 2960 pixels at a PPI of 531 pixels per inch. Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus is powered by 1.7 GHz octa-core Samsung Exynos 9810 processor and it comes with 6GB of RAM. This smartphone packs 64GB of internal storage that can be expanded up to 400GB using a microSD card. Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus packs a 12MP primary camera on the rear and a 8MP front shooter for selfies. Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus runs Android 8.0 version and is powered by 3500 mAh non-removable battery. The weight of this mobile is 189 grams. Connectivity options include Wi-Fi, GPS, Bluetooth, NFC and USB OTG. Sensors on this mobile include compass magnetometer, proximity sensor, accelerometer, ambient light sensor, gyroscope and barometer. About Samsung. Founded back in 1969 as Samsung Electric Industries,
If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel.
Please follow us on Facebook.